In this video, I'm going to walk you through how I've used Kajabi to build a $10 million coaching business. If you're new to the channel, welcome. I am absolutely ecstatic, elated, if you will, that you would spend a few moments with me learning a little bit more about a software that could potentially take your business to the next level. My name is Ravi Abuvala, founder of Scaling with Systems, and one of the things that we do is build profitable client acquisition systems for our clients, meaning we help them get more clients at scale. And because of that, I have worked with over 2,000 businesses in the past few years, most of them in the online space and a good segment in the coaching or consulting space. So I myself, after having serviced over 2,000 clients and after helping my clients service hundreds of thousands of people, know what are the right softwares to use and which software you should use for what. And one of the things that I found is, as far as high-end polished coaching program software is concerned, there's not much out there that will beat Kajabi. Now, before I dive in here and share my screen, I feel like I have to get a few things out of the way. First of all, if you're watching this, then likely you're thinking of using Kajabi and you're a coach or a consultant and you wanna see how to set it up. If you're looking for like a step-by-step 45-minute video of how to click every single button, this will not be that video. I don't like making those kinds of videos. These are gonna be more for people that just wanna know what is the minimum viable work I need to do in order to get Kajabi up and running as efficiently as possible. And that is what we are gonna cover inside this video. The second and final thing you need to know about this video before we dive into Kajabi is that I don't use Kajabi to its utmost capabilities. And I am not an affiliate for Kajabi. So you're not gonna see me talking about, oh, make sure you get Kajabi. Kajabi's good for everything, because I actually don't think Kajabi's great for everything. I use Kajabi for one sole purpose, which I'm gonna show here in a moment. And I don't use all of the different tools and gizmos and gadgets. And most people try to sell you on, oh, have everything in one place, and Kajabi is so great for landing pages and websites and coaching and blah, blah, blah. And they're all just trying to sell you something. I am not trying to sell you on an affiliate of Kajabi. And I personally like to have separate softwares for separate things, because it is my very humble and not educated opinion that Kajabi and these different softwares are really good at one thing, and they're trying to be great at everything so they can capture a larger market share, but I only leverage them for that one thing that they're good at. So with all that said, let's dive right in. Okay, so let me break down the different sections of this video so you can skip ahead to your relevant part if it's required. First, I'm gonna show you exactly how an eight-figure coaching program sets up their Kajabi. So I'm gonna log into my Kajabi right here and show you how we have everything. The second thing I'm gonna do is actually walk you through what the inside of both a free and a paid program for our company looks like, so you can see how we use different links and ascensions and coaching calls in order to get not only the clients the best results possible, but also to ascend free people into paying clients. And finally, if you know anything about me or Scaling with Systems, at the very end, I'm gonna show you a few automations and hacks that we use in order to get the most out of Kajabi that I don't see anybody else talking with online. Okay, so this is the Kajabi homepage. You can just log in up here, or you can start a free trial if this is the first time you're using it. But let's actually dive into what the inside of my Kajabi looks like. So this is what the Kajabi dashboard looks like. And like I talked about before, you got the websites on the left-hand side here, design, pages, navigation, blog. Then you have products, which is actually like, what are your program offerings? So we have a Scaling with Systems coaching program. I have a Scaling Initiative coaching program. I have a Remote Integrator Academy coaching program. We have a 3 Steps to Scale free course. So those are all the different products that we have that people can log into. And then you have underneath the sales tab on the left-hand side here, you'll have the offers. And the idea behind the offers is that you can sell someone an offer and that unlocks the products. I'll say that again just so you understand. The offers unlock the products. For example, someone may buy something from you and they buy like your whole package, the whole enchilada. And when they buy that from you, they get every single program that you've ever created, and they get, you know, access to these coaching calls. And so you can have that one offer grant access to all of the coaching programs or products that you have. Vice versa, you might have someone that just buys one $97 product, and so you can create an offer that is $97 that then grants them access to that one $97 product. So offers is pretty much what the prospective customers or customers are using in order to get access to their coaching programs or their digital courses. Then you have marketing on here. You have email marketing campaigns, pipelines, automations, events, forms. Once again, if you can see on here, I don't use this at all because I don't think that Kajabi is the best thing out there for email automations and email broadcasts. Actually, we use a software called ActiveCampaign. I have over 80,000 contacts inside of that. I've used that for 3 years, and I have a totally separate video on ActiveCampaign. I have multiple that goes a lot more in depth with that. So you can check the description and the links down below and you can get access to that video. Finally, you have people here, which shows you obviously everybody that's been imported into your Kajabi software, and then you have analytics. But all that being said, let's dive into what I promised you, which is how we've set up our Kajabi for an 8-figure coaching program. So I'm going to dive into the product side of things, and I'm going to show you how we use products in order to ascend people into paying customers. So for example, we have one offer called Remote Integrator Academy, and that is essentially us showing people who are just trying to get started online how I've made over $10 million in the past few years becoming a remote integrator for other established businesses. And it's been very lucrative for me, and we've had hundreds and hundreds of clients see a lot of success with it. So what we do though is, a lot of people are skeptical when you're trying to tell them you can make money online. So we sell a little snippet of the program in a $39.97 masterclass. And so I sell them on a landing page through ClickFunnels because I think it looks the best there and I can make a lot of adjustments to it. And it's like main focused is for selling people. So I use ClickFunnels to sell people. But then once they pay, we use an automation software called Zapier to give them access to our masterclass, which is hosted inside of Kajabi, because I think Kajabi has one of the most polished versions of a coaching program or course out there. I think it looks really, really high end, which is the reason that I like to use it, because I like my products to look high end. So let me show you what the way that we've set up our coaching program. So a few really great things that you'll notice. Obviously on the main side here, you can see how you import and upload different course modules inside of here to give people access. So if I were to go actually back real quick out of preview mode, if I was to go straight into an edit mode inside of this, I can click on the actual masterclass here. I can go to the edit mode inside of this and I can add modules and programs and different videos and different homeworks inside of Kajabi right here. So you can click add content. You can click up here and add content and add a whole category. So one of our categories is just called the Remote Integrator Masterclass. Then you can add a subcategory in case there's a category inside of it. And then you can have a post. And then if you want to upload like dozens of videos at a time, like I typically do, you can also do that as well. And as you can see, we've had 2,200 people buy this masterclass before, and you can see how we essentially have it set up. Now, if I want to show you the way that we actually have it set up facing for the client, because I think that's really important for you to understand, this is what it looks like when our client logs in. So a few very important things I want you to know. Number one, we have all of our modules inside of here. And so that gets them what they paid for. The $39.97 gets them access to literally what other people are paying thousands of dollars for. They're getting for less than $39.97. And so they get a little sneak peek of what's included inside of the full program. But remember, this isn't the full program. So one of the main things I want to do inside of here is for the people that are qualified and that we do want to work with, we want to try to get them on a phone with one of our advisors to see if potentially we can ascend them into our main offer, because that's how we make more of our money. I don't make any money on the $39.97, but for a certain percentage of people that buy the masterclass, they're like, hey, I want more of the one-on-one coaching. I want the guaranteed results. I want access to more modules like this. Then they'll book a call in order to speak with us. And one of the ways that we get them to book the call is through Kajabi. So let me walk through a few examples here. Number one, we set a banner at the very top of this that shows you click here to schedule your free business implementation call with us. So that's a banner at the very top of the thing that gets them to book a call. Second thing we do is a big blue call to action button at the top, right underneath the banner, schedule the implementation call. Third thing we do is have set up these little side custom calls to action that also gets them and pushes them to book an implementation call with us, because we want to make it as easy as possible for those that want to get on a call with us and have us walk through what the full program looks like. Also underneath that call to action, we have other additional calls to action that I have. We give weekly coaching calls inside this $39.97 masterclass inside of our Facebook group. I lead them over to my YouTube channel so they can learn a little bit more about me on YouTube and how I help people and how I'm not just like this fly-by-night person trying to steal their money. So we're giving them a lot of resources inside of Kajabi in a very clean and organized way. And I feel like it'll just be fair to show you, if you are inside of the products inside of Kajabi, you can click on the customize button right here, and then you can click customize there. And then this is where you would actually add the header up top, right? You can add it right here. You can add those side calls to action things over here. It's called a custom block. So you would go to a product sidebar and then you click on the custom blocks. So it's pretty simple to set it up. Like I said, this video is not going to be a 45-minute click, 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 click. This is going to be more showing you what is actually possible with Kajabi. Okay, so now you know what one of our free or low ticket products look like that we use to ascend people up. Let me show you what one of our high ticket products look like. So these are people that are purchasing a program for over $10,000. And I'll just scroll down to this one right here. Let me click preview once again so I can show you what it looks like for our clients. Very very similar, but very clean and very organized. So right now we have an event coming up, our Scaling with Systems Live. We have over 300 entrepreneurs come down to Miami. It's incredible. It's one of the best events of the year and probably the best event I've ever been to, not to toot my own horn. So we're trying to get people to come to that, including our clients. So there's a little banner up top that we're getting them to come to it. There's also a little side call to action button here as well. So I'm not trying to send them into a different offer. I'm just like, hey, it would be great to see you in person. And as a Scaling with Systems client, you get a discounted ticket. And then you can see, you can click resume course down here. But as far as the headline is concerned, you have a Facebook group. So we have a private Facebook community. I have get access to assets. So inside of Scaling with Systems, they can request access to Google Drive that has literally dozens and dozens of our sales funnels, our sales call recordings, business foundations worksheets. So they can request access to that inside of the modules. We also have something called an asset review where someone can submit in when they have a question. They want us to review a sales funnel, an advertising campaign, a sales call. They can actually fill out a form where we can review that within 24 hours and shoot them a Loom video back on it. Let us send you $1,000 is our referral link. We give our clients $1,000 for every referral they send. And then if they click the support, it takes them to an email where they can open up and send one to support@scalingwithsystems.com. And then you can obviously see what the modules look like inside of here. You know, I don't create three module programs and take people's money. These are incredibly in-depth, intensive modules that show you everything you know on the journey from zero or $500,000 a year to multiple seven figures a year. And finally, like I promised, Ravi over deliver value Abuvala. I'm gonna show you a few of the ways that we use Kajabi for a few secret automations and hacks that makes our clients think that we're much more talented than we really are, which is really what everybody wants out of life, right? So what we use is actually, if you come down here to marketing and you come down to automations, we use most of our automations are on a separate software called Zapier, which I do have a link in the description down below. You can check that out. But you can't use Zapier for everything. And so we use Kajabi's automations for a few very cool things I wanna walk through with you here. So first of all, one of my favorite ones that we have are these inactive tags, inactive 60, 30, and 7 days. And what we're saying is, hey, once someone becomes a customer of ours inside of one of our high ticket programs, if they are inactive for 7 days, 30 days, or 60 days, meaning they don't log into the program for that amount of time, a few things happen. We actually have it set up so that an automation occurs where we send that client an email from their one-on-one client success coach that says, hey, I saw you haven't logged in the past 7, 30, 60 days. Is everything okay? Here's my one-on-one link. Let's hop on a call and talk a little bit more. The second thing that it does, it also notifies the client success manager inside of our Slack channel. Hey, this person has not logged in 7 days. You should probably reach out and figure it out. Because like a lot of the clients that I've worked with in the SaaS world, everybody knows that if someone's not actually using their product, they're not gonna get results, right? And most people procrastinate. So this allows us to combat that procrastination within 7 days of them not logging in. And that is one of the reasons we have the highest success rate in the industry for helping businesses scale, is because we work very, very closely with our clients and make sure that they're doing every single actionable step and implement it with them. And the way that we're able to do that is really through automation. I can't have my customer success managers be logging into Kajabi every day and seeing where people are at. The second thing that I really love to do as well is that we have noticed inside of our company, we have an incredible amount of data and we share this data with our clients, that if someone has downloaded a free course or maybe one of the lower ticket courses for the $39.97, and if they complete a certain amount of modules, then they are much more likely, like literally 300 to 500% more likely to book an appointment and speak with our team than they are if they only consumed one module, for example. So one of the things that we've done is we've created it so that if someone inside of our free course, Three Steps to Scale, finishes all three steps, then they get a tag, and that tag notifies our appointment setter team like, hey, this person is very, very viable. They're like really hot. You should reach out and try to get them on a sales call. Or inside of that low ticket masterclass I was talking about, we also have a tag that's set up that once they complete the module on what exactly does remote integrator do, which is a few down inside of the program, they're also really, really viable and really, really hot to be brought into a booked appointment and potentially ascended to our full program. The important thing there that you have to understand is that not all leads are created equal. So if you are having all of your salespeople, your appointment setters, treat every single lead the exact same, then you're not being as effective as possible, because you guys know the buying journey, and there are some people that are ready to go right now, like a 3 to 5% of the people that you have in your ecosphere ready to go right now. But most people don't even get to that 3 to 5% because they're still spending all their time with the 95%. And I'm not saying don't spend spend time with that 95%, but I'm saying that if you can identify the 3 to 5% and it's like, hey, talk to these people right now, obviously your sales process can be much more effective. So there you have it, ladies and gentlemen, exactly how we use Kajabi in our 8-figure business. If you guys found value out of this video, please be sure to smash a like button, hit subscribe, and comment down below and let me know, and I can answer any questions that you have because I respond to all of them personally. Also, if you are an experienced business owner, maybe you're a coach or a consultant, and you want to see a lot more under the hood of what we offer our clients and how we can help you build out Kajabi and then bring you new high-paying clients at a profit every single month guaranteed, you can click the link in the description down below and you can book time to speak with myself or one of our team members. And if you are maybe looking to do your online journey for the first time, you're looking to make your first dollar online and you want to see that masterclass that we've had thousands of people already go inside of, there's a link below that that you can click and get access to for $39.97. You can get your hands on something that we typically sell for thousands of dollars. And if you really love this video, then you should check out the other video on the screen right now, which is actually how we use Zapier to run our 8-figure business. So we use Kajabi and Zapier together, and that one goes through the top 20 Zaps that we use in order to make it as easy as possible to scale our company. I'll see you guys in that video.